We begin with breaking news. One person is dead, another person in the hospital after a structure collapse in Union County. Now, we don't know what kind of structure fell. We're told the victims escaped from the rubble by the time crews arrived. UT Lifestar transported one of the victims to the hospital with serious injuries. Once again, another person died at the scene.